Here's a new song that we've never played acoustically before.